Kaguya heads south on the south side of the South Pole-Aitken Basin. This is a gigantic impact basin with a diameter of 2,500 kilometers. Now, Antoniadi crater comes into view. This crater is 143 kilometers across, with an unusual rim consisting of two rings. Kaguya's observations have revealed that Antoniadi's interior is the deepest point on the Moon.